Each one of us, as humans, are described in different ways by different people. So whatever I would describe of President, late President now, Rupiah Banda, he is my description. You don't have to agree with me. I worked with him. He was my president. He was always cheerful. He always spoke to you tenderly. And he had time for each one of us. That's what surprised me. Because he would be there. When he was vice president, remember I was deputy speaker of the National Assembly, the first part. And every time I would welcome him at Parliament, he would really make me look at him and say, how? He had a wedding, and it's like he knew every Zambian. Eh? Mm-hmm. He was going around, he's speaking to this one, each one of them. So he had a big heart that was able to accommodate. He was a father, very loving. And maybe it's in the love that he had that some people may see weaknesses. But he was a loving person. He was a proper states person, whether we like it or not. He was a statesman. When things were rough, including for us as UPND, somebody ran to him to help. He was a Democrat. He was able to accommodate. He is a man that will remember even this government today. I think all of you did that part. You will remember that he had to broker some talks between the outgoing and the incoming president. That's what you need of a state person. And therefore, such a person will be missed, at least by my heart. And I hope and pray that every Zambian will pray for the remaining members of the family, for the widow. You remember, if you lose such a person that you so love him, it's a big guy. So let's pray for her. But let's also pray for Zambia, because you don't want a country that loses so many of its presidents. We are so young, and yet we seem to have lost the wisdom of yesterday. Yes, we still have one president in under 60 days of our existence. It's not good for us. We need a better. You remember we consulted Kawunda even at a very old age. And therefore, today is another terrible day, another dark day for us. That's all. Yes, it's just that there is a day coming for us. It's a day like this. How prepared are we? Because it will come to you. Doesn't choose the day. Let us always live prepared by having accepted the Lord himself, Jesus Christ, in our lives, because we will not miss this day. You can't plan without it. It's a part of us. He is born next Sunday. We thank God for the life that she has given. We will miss you. He called me a donor. Thank you so much. Thank you.
My mission.
Your brother. Thank you.
Yeah.